1964. Brazilian military cop police inquires Gustavo Ferreira. Armando was found dead.